So I make things out of candy and you challenge me to make a jack-o'-lantern out of Tootsie Rolls. Once I save the Tootsie Pops for later, it's time to separate and unwrap everything. Next, I squished all the orange Tootsie Rolls together to try to make a pumpkin shape. Then I finished by adding lime and chocolate for details. And now, tag Tootsie Rolls so they can see our giant Tootsie Roll jack-o'-lantern.